stay here.
Lucy, I said get over here in my shower where I can see you.
Lucy, go up there by Mama. Get up there. It's August 12th, 2014, and it's about 8 o'clock, or about 7 o'clock, 7:15, somewhere around there. It's sounding like a coon dog or something down here, maybe in a gully. Wife says she's been hearing it for the last hour or so, or more. Sounds like it might be herd or trapped. So I'm walking almost a quarter mile down here to it. If I can see anything, I'll call. People over there in that trailer don't give a shit. They don't give a shit about anything, including themselves. I'm thinking that might be up over that hill, or on that hill. Well, maybe not. As I'm getting closer, it looks like it might be down in this gully. Any trash that's dumped across the street from us would go down in this right here, this little ravine gully. Let me see about getting you some help if you're down here. If you're down here in this gully, that's what it sounds like. Are you down here in the gully? Are you stuck down here? Okay. Yeah, watch where I'm walking here. I can hear. Hey, gotta be careful. It's all like dog stuff down there. Get me. You stuck down there? Yeah, I think so. Hold on. Okay. There's a hound dog, coon dog, or something like that stuck down in that gully. Sounds like it might be hurt. Let's see if I can get the ammo thing, otherwise we're gonna call Crockett County Sheriff's Police. I'm gonna stop recording now. Oh wait, not yet. Come on, sweetheart, answer the phone. Sweetheart, I was going to see if you knew if they had that number to that animal place where that lady was. I believe he's stuck down here in this ravine and he's hurt. I can't see him because there's so much overgrowth here. It's a little too dangerous for me to get down there. I'm going to walk a little bit closer on the grass here into the curve a little bit more because where I'm at right now, I'm by the cement blocks and everything, and I can't go any further. So it's over here. It is down in here and it's hurt. So if you can find that number, let me know. Call me back or something. I love you. Bye. Okay, it's 7:31 right now. Let me see if I can find that number before I go any further. I don't think I have it on here. Okay, Craig. Alright, come on. Last time we called, we ended up calling the Crockett County Sheriff's Police, and they're really, really, really helpful with everything. Outside pet emergency. Nope, I ain't got it in here. Let me walk over here by the edge of the road and see if I can see the dog. I gotta be careful getting out this button. Oh, just as soon as I get her, hang up. Ooh, she calls right back. Hello?
Do you know where it's at?
No. Oh, yeah, it's down in the ravine down here, ravine. It's right down, just down here, but I can't get any closer than about 15. Jeez, these vines. There are vines all around here, and I can only get up to, you know, I can't. God, I'm tripping on this stuff. They're coming out real strong.
Well,
vine.
What? Be careful. What kind? Do you know what kind it is?
Yeah. Well, it sounds like you said it sounds like a coon dog type. I'm walking in this grass on the side of the road here.
You can't see it though.
I'm trying to look down here. Hey, buddy, you down there? Ooh. I see a bag, a plastic bag. It's not moving, so it's not in the bag, I don't think. Like I said, there's so many assholes around. All you gotta do is just look around. There's all kind of shit dumped down here, too. I see water. I don't see the dog right now, but it's down here. He might be scared. Hey, buddy, you down there? No, I thought I had the number maybe in the my phone, but I don't have that number to that rescue place. It's Crockett County or something, I think. I'll call the lady and tell her. I'd like to see it, but I can't really see get any further because of all these weeds. I don't know how they would ever get down here either. And that's the thing. If it's something that's like oh, here's a little kitten I picked up and they take her, they're not going to do anything about it. You know, I'm recording this, too. Crockett County Animal, you know, and see what happens. I'll put it on Facebook and guilt them into it, but like I said, you know, I mean, I told them about that other dog down by the cemetery. Well, can you get it and take it home? I'm like, no. But anyway, this is a dog down here. He's been howling all the way up until I got up on those cement blocks there. And he howled a few times. But when I was trying to see him, I couldn't see him. And then I put my phone in my pocket when you called me right back. So I'm standing around. I don't know if you're on the front porch, you can see me standing here looking down.
And like, I'm coming your way right now.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I can see down the ravine a little bit where there's a little water and all that, but I'm looking to see if I can see the dog. He's scared, you know. I don't know where he's at, but he sounds like he's hurt down here.
That's what I thought. I thought he sounded like he was hurt.
Yeah.
And I know I've been hearing it for a couple hours every time I go on the front porch.
Well, I saw a bag from one angle, but like I said, it's too dangerous to get in closer to this. They would have to actually call fire rescue out here, and they have to have a rope and go down. But like I said, that costs money, and no one cares about a damn dog. So I'm going to hang up the phone here and see if I can. I'm going to come back toward you and see if I can see down there. I saw that bag, and like I said, I hope the guy that's not got the dog inside there. But
it's a bigger dog.
Yeah. Well, it's a big plastic bag, trash bag. So, all right, I'm going to hang up then.
All right.
Oh, I see him. There he is. He's black and white. He looks like a husky almost. It's a puppy. Okay, I'm gonna hang up. Hey, puppy. Oh, look at that. That's a husky puppy. Someone dropped a husky puppy down here. I didn't zoom in there with the camera either. What is? Oh, I can see him through. I can see him through the trees down there. Someone didn't want to feed you, evidently, and they just dropped you. What a bunch of fucking assholes. It looks like a husky or a Malamute mix, maybe. See, I can't go any closer because this is too dangerous right here. You zoom out. See all this stuff right here? Yeah, it goes down. And I get in there, I get tangled up, I fall down and end up rolling down the damn hill. My wife's coming. I don't want this to be too long. I want to make it short. I'm going to call Crockett County Animal Rescue with the lady there. Let her know I saw it myself. It's black and white. Looks like a husky or a Malamute. And it was coming through there where that white thing is. Walk, where is that? Right there, that white thing. Garbage. It was walking in there and it walked in. It's back here somewhere. Behind that bush or somewhere in there. I just saw it moving, but I can't see with this camera. I gotta get closer. So I'm gonna shut off the camera right now. It's about 7:35 p.m. August 12th, 2014.